A woman is facing arson charges connected with a fire that left 19 people displaced. 28-year-old Alicia Morris was indicted earlier today for last month's blaze at the Lexington Hills apartment complex. It did an estimated $100,000 in damage to that three-story building. It also harmed 12 units. Luckily, no one was hurt. Ms. Morris scheduled to be arraigned in court tomorrow.